David Frenzel, Orange Fire Department, Orange, Texas. So happy to be here today at Pierce Manufacturing, picking up our new 100-foot straight stick aerial. Last time I was here was 19 years ago when we picked up our predecessor to this truck. We've had excellent results from Pierce Aerials, and we're more than happy to come back and give Pierce our business to buy a new aerial. Our new aerial is much more substantial than our older one. Our older one was more for municipal work, and we designed this aerial around the industrial customers that we have in our community. We have quite a few petrochemical plants and heavy industry, and we designed a truck that was more suitable for use in those facilities. So with that, like I say, we went to heavier tip nozzles, and also as well as they had a larger foam cell. A foam cell in our previous truck were 50 gallons. We put in a 250-gallon foam cell in this truck, and we went to the Husky dual system, dual balanced foam system. So we're very happy with that and look forward to utilizing that when we get home. Our department is a municipal department in a city of about 20,000. We do have about 12 to 15 industrial customers that surround our city that depend on us for fire protection. So it was very important for us to be able to provide ample protection for them. And that's why we went with the new Husky system, because we feel like it'll give us the outreaching power that we had not enjoyed in the past in foam systems. And as far as we also stepped up the size of the pump. In the past, the largest pump we could get on a Pierce aerial that we purchased was 1,500 gallons. We went to the 2,000 gallon waterless pump. We feel like it'll be a lot more ample to supply the needs for firefighting in these industrial plants. The overall length of the truck is basically the same. I just had them call the station and had them measure the other truck, and this truck seems to be about 2 inches longer. So not be hardly any different to operate as far as driving capabilities or turning radiuses or anything like that. The extra 2 inches is actually behind the rear wheels, so we don't see a big problem there. Of course, we went with Robinson roll-up doors, which we've always used since 1993, and had wonderful luck with them, and so we stayed with the winner. As I said, the 19-year-old truck that we are taking out of service to put this truck in service was a Pierce, delivered here in January of 1994, and had virtually no trouble with the truck whatsoever in 19 years of service. So that's why when we wanted a new aerial, no one came to our mind but Pierce. And so we think they build quality equipment, and with a piece of equipment as technical as this is, it's very important that everything works and that they stand behind their product. Appreciate you joining us on YouTube for this little brief video. We've certainly enjoyed our trip up here. We will actually be taking this piece of apparatus home tomorrow. We'll drive back home. It'll take about 3 days to get home. But look forward to it, and look forward to a long life with this new Pierce apparatus.